our Earth is getting sick. Earthquake, thunderstorm, a typhoon.
Climate changes have made extreme weathers more frequent, such as rising temperatures, droughts, and floods.
咁我知道咧，大家都係經過一輪嘅篩選，
見到大家小朋友四五歲，好 impress， 好 impress。
Except the fact that it is going to be challenging.
Today we are going to present our project. The name is
Wisdom and Hope.
If there's no more fossil fuel and too much carbon dioxide, what shall we do?
土壤濕度咁差氣，喺土壤缺乏水分嗰陣時。自動淋水，
其實呢個係一個梯田嘅設計，
利用面孔識別技術去判斷實時馬路人流程。
但如果中間電到顏色線，佢就唔會行噶啦。
The shape of an auger reduces drag.
When the water goes in, the density is high, so it gets tight.
It is called C0. It stands for carbon zero, and it is exactly what it does.
What I call a CO2 swallower.
Food moving along with the ocean currents also generate electricity
and can even be self-driven with sensors and Wi-Fi.
Its special wings catch a strong wind.
The train floats above the tracks with magnets.
好 proud of 我哋 Big Bang 嘅學生啦，係好 innovative 同好 creative 嘅。
I prepared for 2 weeks.
其實一開始係緊張，不過即係其實比較多要享受咯。
對 coding 的認識咧，同之前咧相差好遠。
保護環境啊，有關於極端天氣嘅瞭解都多咗。
I feel very proud.
I feel really happy and excited.
I'm going to have some fun and experience lots of different kind of culture and try different food.
I'm going to wait for my friends to go on the treasure hunt so we can write the answers together.
我想即係了解多啲關於我嘅志願啦，同埋即係想睇下劍橋又係佢嗰啲 lab 會有啲咩設備啊咁樣嗰啲。